And a story that scores a 10 tonight. Today was the first ever Clay It Up, and it was held at the Nixa High School. The competition ran from 9:30 to 4:30 today. Now, this was the brainchild of Nixa ceramics and art instructor Ryan Widel. He says this competition is a chance for his students to not only showcase their creations, but to showcase their creative process. Four high schools competed in today's event: Nixa, Ozark, Kickapoo and Parkview. There were multiple categories that the kids could compete in. Widel says that art can help build confidence and critical thinking abilities.
Ceramics and really art is all about the creativity and the output and really pulling from themselves, not just following these guidelines, which is why I didn't put many guidelines here. It's easy to show the finished product, but when people see that, they don't see the hard work that goes into it.
Widel goes on to say that he hopes this event will take off and become an annual tradition.